A very good morning to you class. Today we will start geography, chapter number 8, industries, classification and location. The page number is 183 to 187. So let us first understand what was the need of industries. Then we will move on to what are industries. So in the earlier times, the needs of man were quite simple. And they were usually met by already existing goods and products which we already had. So in the changing times, as the times progressed and as the times changed, what happened that the needs of the man became more and more complex. And these complex needs, these new demands could not be met by those earlier products. Okay? Or those needs and demands could not be met with the products or goods which he already had. So what did he do? That he built industries. He built industries to make new products which could now meet his changing needs or changing demands. And these new products were more useful to him. They were of more use to him than the products which he earlier had, or the goods and services and products which he earlier had. And the new products which were manufactured with the establishment of new industries were quite useful to him, and they met his new demands perfectly. Industries are, in simple words we can say, it is a process of making products by using machinery and factories. It is an economic activity concerned with the processing of raw materials and manufacture of goods in factories. So it is also an economic activity, and it is basically the process of making products by using the machinery and factories. It is also a group of manufacturers that produce a particular type of good and service. So let me just write down this definition. It is the process of making products. When we use machinery and factories to make new products, it is for an industry, it is an economic activity. Processing of raw materials and manufacturing of goods. Into finished products. So it is an economic activity which concerns the processing of materials and manufacturing of goods. In factories. So this processing of materials and manufacturing of goods take place in factories. It is also a group of manufacturers or businesses that produce a particular kind of goods or services. So industries is also a group of manufacturers or businesses. It is also a group of manufacturers that make a particular type of product, that produce a particular kind of goods. So the different businesses or the different manufacturers that are there in the industry produce similar type of products, that is, they produce a particular kind of product. For example, the different types of manufacturers in the textile industry are all involved in the making of one particular type of product, which is cloth or which is garments. Okay, so the different businesses, the different manufacturers that are there in our industry produce particular kind of product. They all produce a similar kind of product. Okay, manufacturing. Let us understand what does the word manufacture means. It is given there in your book also. See page number 183. The technique of converting natural or man-made raw materials into finished products is termed as manufacturing, right? So when you convert either natural or man-made raw materials into finished products, it is called manufacturing. And the process of manufacturing is a secondary activity, that is, it is not a primary activity. And what are primary activities? The primary activities relate to the agriculture, farming and apiculture and fishery, etc. Okay, so all the activities which are not there in the primary activities are in the secondary activities, and the tertiary activities are the ones that are services. Okay, so secondary activities are those activities which are not primary activities. Then industry refers to economic activity which is concerned with the production of goods, extraction of minerals and provision of services. So what is manufacturing? Manufacturing is the creation of new products through the use of tools. Creation of new products through the use of tools and equipment, human labor, machinery, and processing or producing goods in large numbers. Processing or producing goods in large number, especially in factories. So let me write this down. Manufacturing is the process of creation of new products. Creation of new products. Creation of new products through use of tools, equipment, human labor, through the use of tools, equipments, human labor. Processing and producing. Processing or producing goods in. Or producing goods in large number. In large number. In factories. Creation of new products. It is the creation of new products through the use of tools, equipments, human labor, and machinery. And it is the processing or producing of goods in large number in factories. And this is called manufacturing. Manufacturing is the creation of new products through the use of different equipments, tools, human labor, machinery, and it is the processing or producing of goods in large number in factories. See, modern industrial development with the large-scale production of goods originated with the use of mechanical power. The industrial revolution started with the invention of steam engine in 1769 in England. So what happened that with the invention of steam engine, industrial revolution started, and steam engine was invented by the person named James Watt in the year 1769. Although it is said that James Watt invented the steam engine, but actually he just modified or improved the apparatus which was already there of steam engine, and he just improved the apparatus of the steam engine and modified it a little bit so that it became more and more efficient. And lesser amount of steam was being used in the steam engine. So he basically invented a new mechanism of the already existing apparatus of the steam engine. Steam engine was invented much earlier, but later it was modified by James Watt in the year 1769. Okay, so what happened then, in the earlier times, people used to make the products only by using their hands, and they used to make them locally. But what happened that with the invention of machineries, that with the use of machineries in the industries, that modern industrial development with the large scale production of goods started. Modern industrial development with the large scale production of goods originated with the use of mechanical power. As we started using machines in the different processes of manufacturing or producing and packaging and distributing, large scale production started with the modern industrial development.